Hi, this is the second tutorial of Simple Parametric Family. In this lesson, I'm going to teach you how to set parameters on cylindrical form. Let's start with new family. I'm going to use the generic model adapter. Sorry for my poor English, but you can turn on subtitles. Let's start with reference level. I'm going to create circle using reference lines, circle. I'm going to make a circle of 10 feet. In my previous lesson, I mentioned that it is important for the parameters to use dimension first. I'm going to use diameter dimension, or I can use radial dimension as well. These both dimension are applicable here. I'm going to use diameter dimension. Okay, I'm going to press escape to release modifier panel. Select dimension. Go to level to apply parameter. I'm going to name the parameter diameter. Okay. Parameter is set. I'm going to check the parameter is working or not. Go to family types. I'm going to change the diameter to 15 feet. Apply. You can see the shape of circle is changed. I'm going to change the size to 10 feet. Okay. You can see the dimension is changed to 10 feet. Now I'm going to create a solid form. Select the reference line and create solid form. Okay. Solid form is created. The default height of the form is 4 feet. I'm pressing escape button to release modifier panel. Go to front view. To set the parameter, I have to apply dimension first. I'm going to use align dimension. Select reference line and select the top surface of the form. I'm going to press escape to release modifier panel. Select the line dimension. Go to label and apply parameter to it. I'm going to name the parameter height. Now parameter for the height is set. I'm going back to check the parameters. The parameter for height is added in the list. I'm going to change the diameter to 15 feet. Apply. The size is changed. I'm going to change the height to 10 feet. Apply. Okay. Height is also changed. This is how you set the parameter for cylindrical forms. I hope you understand my lesson. Check my third tutorial of this series on how to set parameters on pyramidal form. I hope you enjoyed my video. Thanks. Good luck. See you.